Hi, I'm John Stith. I do fundraising here at EDF, and I have this photo in my office. I bought this photo from a Bangladeshi photographer who mailed it to me, and it's a photo of a family in Bangladesh. The photographer told me this family lost their farm because of sea level rise driven by climate change, and I've read that that's happened to 500,000 people in Bangladesh already. So I have this in my office to remind me, you know, why I'm involved with this work and this cause.